5 reasons why thin people have to exercise too. Exercise is often prescribed to people who need to lose weight, so thin people may not feel like they need to bother working out. Nevertheless, even those who have an active metabolism that allows them to stay thin without working out, or those who are able to keep their weight down by eating a healthier diet, need to make the time to exercise regularly. 1. Lowers your risk for viruses and disease. Regular workouts can lower your risk for virtually any disease. Exercise boosts your immune system, so it makes you less susceptible to contagious viruses and conditions such as the common cold, influenza and infections. However, in the long term, working out can also make your body healthier by lowering your risk for more serious diseases and conditions, such as heart disease, stroke, diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol and even many types of cancer. Thin people are sometimes as likely to contract these diseases and conditions without regular exercise as those who aren't thin. 2. Builds endurance and strength. Thin people aren't necessarily strong and healthy, in fact, they're sometimes far from it. Working out regularly can help build your strength and endurance. That means that you'll get less fatigued from basic physical tasks, be able to walk or run for longer periods and greater distances, and be more capable of lifting heavy items. You'll also have more endurance for social activities such as sports, dancing and even just walking trips around the mall or your neighborhood. 3. Makes you less fatigued and gives you more energy. While after each workout session you may feel a bit exhausted, the fact is that working out can help everyone, including thin people, become less fatigued on the whole. People who work out regularly are able to sleep better and more regularly, making them feel more alert during the day. They'll also have more energy with which to get through their daily tasks. 4. Lowers your risk for depression and anxiety. Thin people are just as likely to experience mental health problems as people who struggle to maintain a thinner weight. Sometimes they're even more likely, depending on the extent of their weight. Regular exercise is one of the most important tools in fighting mental health problems such as depression and anxiety. Working out gives you the opportunity to take a break from your stress and to relax. 5. Keeps weight off. Some thin people stay thin their entire lives due to fast metabolisms. However, many people who are thin have faster metabolisms in their youth and find that their metabolisms slow down as they age. They can no longer eat whatever they want and not gain weight. Working out regularly now can keep potential weight gain from occurring. Instill the healthy habit of making exercise an important part of your life into you now, before you need to worry about losing weight. Thank you for watching video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.